Red team.
Yes.
Red team.
Welcome to Armstrong NCAS Fall 2017. Today is the final rover competition for four separate teams. 40 community college students came from across the nation. Today they are testing their rovers to compete to collect rover parts and identify minerals.
But the different
all the software is completely
flushed. No, all the bags, but.
NCAS overall was a three-day blitz of nonstop science, nonstop teamwork, nonstop information. From the moment that you get here until the moment that you leave, you're either working on something, you're either learning from someone, or you're spending time and bonding with other like-minded scientists and young people.
I learned how to work in groups, learned how to be a good leader, not only leading the team, but also being a part of the team, learning how to work with them rather than just dictating what to do to them.
Make sure you change the same red.
I definitely learned the value of collaboration and how important it is to listen to every single member on your team instead of trying to write them off. We had an issue with our rover where it wouldn't close, and somebody who is a member on our team member who's in charge of the financial aspect of it, so not engineering, came up with a solution and it ended up working brilliantly.
Angle it a little bit to the left. Angle it this way a little bit.
What's the penalty?
It's automatic stop.
What's the penalty?
You have about 2 minutes.
Okay,
yeah.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Oh, please.
Come on home.
Yes.
Come on home.
One of the things that I really valued that I got out of NCAS these past 4 days was that I was able to meet so many new people, and what they brought to the table was their experiences that I had no clue about. It was just really awesome being able to meet and interact with new people, and I learned a lot of things about just networking and being able to take a look at the whole field of engineering.
It was amazing. We built a rover in the span of 24 hours, put it into a competition setting, revamped the design to put it into a secondary competition setting. We basically built an entire company from the ground up in a 48-hour span. And on top of that, we got to rub shoulders with NASA scientists who are currently in the trenches working on, you know, the most advanced technology that we have and the latest missions we have going on in science today.